How to handle heat humidity on race day. Tips for staying safe when running in a race. One race day variable that I see runners struggle with is the weather. They don't seem to understand temperature isn't something they can control, but how they adjust to it is completely their call. If the race is hot, you can adapt your expectations and still emerge with a positive experience. Here are my tips for dealing with a hot and humid race day. Adapt expectation. Don't start the race with the same goals you had when you were training. If you stumbly go after the same pace you practiced, you will probably end up on a death march toward the finish line. Begin conservatively and figure out if you are able to step on the gas over the final few miles. Allow yourself to set different goals if the conditions aren't cooperating. Studies show that for every 5 degrees, the temperature rises after 60 degrees. You can expect to slow down nearly 20 to 30 seconds per mile. Forget the watch and run by perceived effort. You will probably finish stronger that way. Wear appropriate clothing. You want to make sure your gear is helping to keep you cool, so put on loosely fitting clothes made of sweat wicking material. Consider wearing sunglasses and a cap and apply sunscreen. Brush yourself. When you pass aid station, take a cup to drink and a pop splash water over your head as a cooling method. Sometimes races will provide other cooling measures, like cold sponges or horses spraying the runners if you feel like you are overheating. Take advantage of those amenities. Hydrate before, during, and after a race. You want your urine is light yellow. That's how you know your hydration game is on point. Make sure you are taking in a couple of swallow sports drinks that contain electrolytes, which help your body absorb water. There's no need to overdo it, but make sure you aren't feeling thirsty. You want to pay attention to your hydration beginning the day before the rest day.